When we focus on what we have in common, we can bring any kind of team together professionally or personally. When we focus on differences in a negative way, we can tear any kind of team apart professionally or personally. So I invite us to keep the focus on the positive and especially on the one in front of us. You'll be glad you did. One, two, three, power clap.